Today, I will show you how to drive police car inside of police station without getting caught. Sound crazy? And yes, it is very hard. First, I need a lot of crew members. Now, I would need two members to open the door for me permanently. There we go. Now I am going to push the police car through the first door. Now I would need to get through the second door. I need to push the passengers in a location that can open the door for me. There you go. One door is opened by a passenger at the back. Now, push the police car through the second door. Yes, it is very hard. I cannot drive the police car, since that will pull away the passenger. Done. I am going to have some fun. You cannot catch me. Let's take some photos. If you want more fun videos, please subscribe and give like. If you know any glitch and want to share, please leave the information in the comment section.